Today we will look at how to use Facial Studio to create a head and its texture in minutes. This 3D head was created in Facial Studio, using only these two photos as guides in the photo matching tool. Also, thanks to the photo matching, the texture map was automatically created, as well as the full head geometry and all of the facial deformations. 25 preset deformations that you can customize to suit your needs. The results are of course available to be exported to work with your favorite 3D package. For the purpose of this video, I will be exporting in 3ds Max. Simply go in File and choose Export FBX and export the FBX file. If we then go in 3ds Max and import the file, everything we have chosen to include in our FBX file is now available for further refinement in 3ds Max. Inside of 3ds Max, we now have the head model along with the texture, and we can see that a morpher modifier is available, and that all of the deformations automatically created by Facial Studio are available and ready for animation. Applying a Turbo Smooth modifier lets you subdivide the head to a higher resolution. Doing so, you will notice here that we have some little texture issues coming from Facial Studio. So how do we quickly get rid of this issue using 3ds Max? Firstly, go in Tools and select Viewport Canvas, available since 3ds Max 2011. We then have the ability to directly, within the 3D view, tweak and paint the texture. I will simply use the Clone tool and in the Skin material, choose Diffuse Color to quickly fix the texture directly within 3ds Max. So that's pretty cool. 3ds Max and its Clone tool allows us to fix textures of any kind very rapidly. In our case, the head texture imported from Facial Studio. As you can see, it's quite straightforward. Exiting the Clone tool leaves us with the head and its updated texture with no effect to the facial deformations ready to be animated. All of the various mouth positions, the eyebrows motion, and the various emotions automatically integrated to the morpher modifier are still ready to be animated or inserted on a full 3D character. Thank you for watching this quick overview explaining the integration of Di-O-Matic's Facial Studio Windows Edition and Autodesk's 3ds Max. Feel free to download the trial version of Facial Studio Windows Edition and other Di-O-Matic software at www.di-o-matic.com.